Krazy Redneck here again. Right now, I'm just cruising along in the loader tractor. Doing a little spring cleaning there, the old granary on our farm that it needs to be tore down because it doesn't store grain anymore and it's pretty fucking old. So it's pretty much almost on the verge of collapse anyway, but just out here in the loader taking some wood and some junk into our big pit over here that we dump all our garbage and our dead bodies, cow bodies, not human bodies, although no one would ever know because we burn all this shit. So but yeah, just doing a little spring cleaning, although it's cold as fuck outside and it doesn't feel like spring anyway. But yeah, here's a little pit over here, if you can see it. All dead cows and shit. All our old equipment and all our garbage and shit gets dumped out here. We usually burn our garbage, but if it's like shit that we don't burn, we throw it out here and we burn ashes of all the fucking garbage out here too. And it's right next to our field and it's a fucking actually big pit for all our shit. It's not full yet and it's got about 50 years of fucking little walk with crackle. Gotta get in here there. But it's got about 50 years worth of fucking garbage in here. And it's still not full. Every once in a while we come and burn it, but not very often. But yeah. I might have to put you down here because I don't want to fucking drive over this goddamn cliff. Yeah, because if I do, I'm gonna fall in. I'm probably gonna die. Put it in park just in case we try to go over there, but I don't know how I see that shit. Get it up there. Cause we're right on the edge of a fucking cliff. That snow's just covering it up. But it's about a 50-foot fucking drop down there. Whee! Go, baby, go! Go, kid. But yeah, that's what we do with our garbage. We got one wall knocked out of the fucking building and then we got one wall knocked out except for the beams on it. And right now I'm working on the siding of the north wall. And yeah, it's going fairly decent. My aunt, she wanted me to keep whatever wood was still good, but there's not much of that. Plus last night I was taking the saw and cutting off pieces of good board because the nails were so sunken in. If I didn't fucking cut it, it just tore it up with the hammer to try to get the nails out. So yeah, I was just sawing away. My grandpa comes over. Oh, you don't have to saw that. There's a quicker way to get them boards off. Comes over with a fucking 2x6 and goes on the inside of the building and starts knocking out the wall. It's like, yeah, that's not what I was really doing, but the wall had to come down anyway. I just wanted to save some pieces out of there. But yeah, there wasn't too much out of that wall anyway that I wanted to save. This wall I'm working on now, the one bottom left corner is pretty much fucked. And the rest of the wall has good pieces of wood. and the beams are in good condition. So once I get all the siding off and all the good pieces of wood out of there, I'll probably cut the beams real quick and hopefully the fucking roof doesn't fall in on me. I'll probably leave a couple good beams to keep the roof up, but like I said, the one side is completely fucked that I've been working on. But them beams are shot, so that wall's probably not gonna hold up for very much longer. So one good wind comes and that fucking building's probably gonna go over, and I don't think there's gonna be any saving of the wood then. But yeah, just out cruising the country in the loader. Bumpy as fuck. But tractors do this.
University of Mary coming in.
Yeah, I thought I'd make a video of me going to the it's really nice, or it's really sunny out, I should say, but it's cold as fuck. There's not a lot of wind, but still, it's just cold. Yesterday was windy as fuck, and it would have been nice out if it wasn't windy as fuck. But shit happened. So, yeah, hopefully it fucking warms up and stays warm. Warmed up and fucking become spring, so I can get out in the fucking field, fucking throw some manure around, probably go work for one of the local big farmers, help him with disking and rock picking, because my dad don't pay me, he pays me in rent and food, which isn't that bad of a deal, but still. Need a little extra spend money, so I go work for the other guy, and he pays $14 an hour, so I can't complain. Sit in the tractor without a steer. Not a bad deal. Help him with whatever else he needs. But, yeah, this is where I dug out all the snow from my, when I shot my mold in the gun. I had to get back here with the truck. And those are the fucking snowbanks that I had to dig out. Or just back in the trees. You know, yeah, basically we just, when they planted these tree roads, they left a couple of places open where you can drive through them. But yeah, I was just gonna do a video and keeping it redneck and shit. So, Krazy Redneck, sign off. Peace out.